Steelers coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for today's game. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sim. Just prior to kickoff for this primetime extravaganza, and this adds another whole layer of excitement when you have this game under the light.
I think you said it right. Center stage, players love it. Anytime you turn on the lights, they know it's special, and it brings out the emotion out of these players. And also, though, let's don't forget, the fans, they've been here all afternoon getting ready, so we're going to have a loud crowd also.
The Steelers are ready to run back this kick. The Chiefs setting up here for the kickoff. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. Coming onto the field now, the youngest starting quarterback to ever win the Super Bowl, Ben Roethlisberger.
Jim, I get a big kick out of watching Ben Roethlisberger play every single time we do a game of theirs because, look, we know he's big. I think the thing that everybody underestimates is how good of a throwing arm he has.
Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation. He's got the catch. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. That leads us to second down. The Chiefs with a nickel look here on defense. Very nearly intercepted. It'll be third down. Miller's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun.
And he's going to be dropped for the sack. And they're going to be punting after a short series.
Well, it's a game of chances in the NFL. It's third down. The defensive coordinator said, let's get after this quarterback. He sends the extra guys. He blitzes him. And they get there before the quarterback can react.
That's a touchback. And the ball will be spotted at the 20.
He came into the league with the 49ers as the first pick in the draft in 05 and has found a home now in Kansas City. Quarterback Alex Smith.
How about the job Alex Smith did with Andy Reid in Kansas City last year? He wasn't good. He was outstanding. In his playoff game against the Indianapolis Colts, he was magnificent. The Kansas City Chiefs have to be excited about Alex Smith.
Jamal Charles carries the football.
Down. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Avant in the slot.
So, just three plays and out for the offense.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Browns tackled down at the 43. They face first down. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look now from under center. Got the completion. Gains 11. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Steelers come out. Two tight ends on the field. Roethlisberger's taking off. And that's Houston in on the stop. For the first quarter here in Pittsburgh. We'll be back in just a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down coming up. The Chiefs defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Bryant's got the catch. Touchdown.
Pittsburgh Steelers.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. For setting up the return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Chiefs are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Offense lines up here. The Chiefs from the 27. Gets it out for the completion. They'll mark him at the 40. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. No time to huddle now. Smith's going to take it from the gun. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Offense lines up here. The Chiefs will take the snap from the 40. Set up screen to Charles. He'll pick up 7 this time. Third down on the way. And now they're in the hurry up. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
It'll be a touchback. First down, offense readying for the snap. Moore's lined up now as a slot receiver. Stop. Final 30 seconds of the first half, and it's second down. The Steelers come out in a jumbo set to the ground. Howard's there to take him down. The Chiefs signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. Third down following the run. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. From the gun. Going deep. Nice catch. That'll put them in what we call plus territory. The Steelers will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. This play set up by the long gainer. They'll go shotgun here. Looking across the middle. Antonio Brown with the catch. It's now second down. Wide receivers are bunched up. Bell's taking the handoff. Brought down at the 32. The Steelers will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Steelers team official. Ben Roethlisberger's injury appears to be related to the upper body. Trainers are saying it is a severe injury, but would not confirm what the injury is at this time.
That does it here for the first half. Chiefs trail in this one. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. First down on the way. Charles is lined up in a single back formation. He'll throw it over the middle. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. We don't always get to see defensive matchups these days, but today it's been exactly that. Low-scoring game, and it's because both defenses have really stepped up and done their job.
Yeah, a lot of people look at games like this and go, oh, that's boring. I think it's fun to see because we don't get to see it too often. And what it does, it puts a lot of pressure on the players and especially the coaches to make decisions that are going to give their team a chance to win in a game like this.
Shotgun look here for Alex Smith. From the gun. And they bring down the quarterback, and it's a three and out for the offense.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
Antonio Brown will return this punt. Brown taken down. The Steelers now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. First down at the 46. Looking to go deep. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Second and 10. Going to try and scramble now. Johnson is able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
You see the rushing numbers now, and well, there's just not much to look at because neither team has run the ball very well today.
Yeah, really, when you look at running the football, it's not a strength of either football team, so it's pretty easy to stop them in situations like this. But when you're winning in a tight game in the second half, I don't know about going for it on fourth down. That was a big decision. It could come back to really haunt them.
Smith's setting up now in the pistol. First and 10. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. That's a gain of 7.
Well, it'll be a great offense. You got to be able to do a couple things that counters what the defense is going to do. Catch them off guard. One way to do it, run a draw play. They're thinking pass. You go with a run, and it picks up good yards.
The defense comes out in the nickel. The give. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
And he's forced to the ground. This will be second down. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Chiefs are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Second and 14 after the sack. Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it. Chance to throw. Another sack. Huge. Third and long coming up. And they're certainly in four down territory as well. Alex Smith from the gun. Out to the left. And incomplete. Fourth down is on the way. And to the surprise of no one in this stadium, they're going for it.
Yep. And you know who's going to win this battle? The toughest, most physical team. That's what the NFL is all about.
Yeah. They needed the ball back, and they got it off the punt. And now they need points, and they do have timeouts to work with here in the final 2 minutes.
Yeah, having those timeouts is everything. What do we always say? Use those timeouts in the first half. In the second half, protect them like the gold. Give this offense and the coach credit. They saved a couple, and that's going to help them in this drive.
Second down now. There that time for the tackle. The Chiefs stop the clock in a hurry, trying to hold on to every precious second. The defense comes out of the dime. Third and nine. They'll run it here. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Chiefs will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. They're in punting formation. The Steelers are going to burn the first of their three. That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth. Looks like they're going to run a little wildcat here.
Come on, let's go!
Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. They're back inside the red zone, but all they really need to do is control the play at this point.
Yeah, they got a couple agendas they need to do here. Keep the football, try to get a first down. Those are easy to say, hard to do.
Has his man, shrugs off the first hit.
Tim, when you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback, gets the completion, and they get a nice solid pickup that time.
They're going back up top. And he's prone to the ground. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up. Under fire all day. On third and long, they'll be in four down territory here. They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. Throws the pass. Underneath and incomplete that time.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, got to give the defense a lot of credit there. It's fourth down. The game is on the line. They show great hustle and great smarts. They're right there to stop the play and win the game.
First down and 10. That's going to be a safety. Davis got it on the return. And at the 37, he'll be brought down. The Chiefs are at the line of scrimmage and out of timeouts here in the final quarter. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
The receiver's open coming across the field, but sometimes these short throws are tough, and the quarterback throws it too far in front.
Smith set in the pistol. Second down and 10. Smith dumps it off to Charles. Time is the huge factor as he's tackled, trailing. Every third down so big at this point. This is not exactly the way we thought this game would play out, Phil, with the quarterback having such an off performance.
Yeah, listen, Jim, the quarterback, he is a good, solid player, no doubt about it, but I got to put a little on the coaches today. I think the play calling, it's been what's the word for it? Average has been very obvious, going with the situation, run it on first, run it on second, and then expect the quarterback.
Intercepted!
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Two.
First and 10.
Keeps it on the play fake. Looking long. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in prime time.
Nothing like